bringing up to the stage Minister's daughter, Jennifer Fleming. Wait.